You know, I always say there's three things that I will never get into a discussion about. Sports, religion, and politics. But I can't help but find it amusing as hell when sports fans refer to their favorite teams as we instead of they, as if the fan made that winning catch. Bless their sorry little hearts.